This is a single-use, disposable, USB type temperature data logger which can continuously record data for more than 1 year depending on the sampling rate. It comes in a waterproof pouch for moisture protection. The size is similar to any other normal USB. The recording can be started just by pressing the start button and can be stopped by pressing the stop button. You can also disable the stop button so that the recording will not be stopped inadvertently. The data can be downloaded simply by inserting into a computer without need for any special software. There are 5 LED which will indicate whether the temperature has ever gone above or below the permitted levels. The LED indications can be seen here. OK means that the temperature was within the limits until now. The LED H means the temperature crossed the first upper limit for certain duration. HH means the temperature crossed the second upper limit. The indication L means first lower limit and LL means second lower limit. This particular sample is used for demonstration and has crossed both second upper limit and then second lower limit of temperature levels. Hence we can see that the LEDH, HH, L and LL are blinking. The typical use of such data loggers are transportation and storage of temperature controlled items such as food, medicines, chemicals, etc.